Hello friends, welcome back in my YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn daily life using English sentences. Let's start. Dosto, aaj hum sikhenge past continuous tense ke affirmative sentence. To chaliye shuru karte hain. Ve patang uda rahe the. They were flying kites. They were flying kites. Vah khilona bana raha tha. He was making toys. He was making toys. Dinesh doodh pee raha tha. Dinesh was drinking milk. Dinesh was drinking milk. Shikari ek hiran ko maar raha tha. The hunter was killing a deer. The hunter was killing a deer. Vah khana kha raha tha. He was eating food. He was eating food. Rohan akhbar pad raha tha. Rohan was reading the newspaper. Rohan was reading the newspaper. Dosto, ab hum sikhenge past continuous tense ke negative sentence. To chaliye shuru karte hain. Ve tair nahi rahe the. They were not swimming. They were not swimming. Sangeeta phool nahi bech rahi thi. Sangeeta was not selling flowers. Sangeeta was not selling flowers. Main so nahi raha tha. I was not sleeping. I was not sleeping. Ladkiyan nahi likh rahi thi. The girls were not writing. The girls were not writing. Vah khana nahi bana raha tha. He was not cooking food. He was not cooking food. Dosto, ab hum sikhenge past continuous tense ke interrogative sentence. To chaliye shuru karte hain. Kya ve meeting attend kar rahe the? Were they attending the meeting? Were they attending the meeting? क्या वह गेंद फेंक रहा था? Was he throwing the ball? Was he throwing the ball? क्या बच्चा किताब फाड़ रहा था? Was the child tearing the book? Was the child tearing the book? क्या वे तुम्हें पढ़ा रहे थे? Were they teaching you? Were they teaching you? Thank you very much friends. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get all the notifications of my new videos. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching.